A new criminal complaint claims that a U.S. airstrike has killed 11 civilians and allies in Libya. It's now under investigation. Not a lot of details for now, but very serious allegations.